Cacau, kacau ah.
Intex Yox 2, the inflatable board, which I'm going to pair with my Hankai 3.5 horsepower two-stroke outboard motor. So I'll just inflate up my boat here. Just to be careful to not to have any sharp thing around here. Chamber 2, that is a chamber 1, this is a chamber 2, chamber 3 is here. This boat is quite simple. They only have 3 chamber, 3 air chamber, 3 separate air chamber. So, okay. So, step pumping. Okay, so before it's fully inflated, first of all, find the wood flooring that I made. Some brief introduction. So this is the metal plate that I made at the back. It acts as a support bracket because at this boat is too soft. So most of the time we encounter problem when the motor is pushing. So I make this plate to install the back here. Maybe I can show you more later. Right now, yep. And this is the upgraded motor mount that I made as well, using the same piece of aluminium plate. It's a 5mm aluminium plate, using the same frame that I made the other time using chopping board. I found that the chopping board is too heavy, so I decided to change it. And aluminium can last forever. Alright, so this is what I'm going to do. Holy shit. Sorry, I made a mistake. I didn't know that this thing gone up so fast. So I need to let out the air first. So next time, yeah, we know that we gotta put everything in when it's soft, when it's without air. It's easier for me. Or for you guys, if you make the same thing like what I did. We'll be right back. their motor mount, their bracket here, from falling off. Oh, it's done. It's fast.
Okay.
So, yeah, just now you didn't manage to see the real thing. I mean, you didn't. Okay, never mind. So this now is the chamber 2. Before I inflate it. Ah. Oh yeah. It's not too difficult. Just a little bit of struggle. Now the rubber tube. Bear with me. As a striker. Hopefully you all can see. Just that I basically I couldn't see the angle of the camera. So yeah, this is how I install the tube. Oh shit. Tubing. Even without the so-called fully inflate, I'm getting some struggle as well. If you can see all the action, hopefully, but well. I remember previously when I was at Papan, I was doing the setting up. I think the timing is about 6 something. It's much more cooling. Okay. Jesus! Yeah, you can see that it's surrounding the boat. A bit of struggle there, but
I did get it. It's still in properly. This PVC tubing is something harder to support the joint here. Oh man, got some blood here. Well, it's okay.